So feed from one side or both sides? Well, definitely you want to make sure that both sides are getting enough stimulation. This happens in the early days itself. Sometimes moms prefer one breast because it's easier to hold the baby on that side. If you don't keep track of which side you started on, which side you ended on, typically what would happen is you would go back to the same breast each time, and then that breast would end up making more milk. The milk supply in the other breast could be a little bit low. In the first few days, actually, your breast receptor sites open up on it and for prolactin, and then that determines how much milk you'll make for the next 6 months. If there are fewer receptor sites, you'll make less milk. If there are more, then you'll make more. And in a case the demand increases, of course, the one with more receptor sites will be able to ramp up faster. What happens when the baby latches only on one breast in the early days is because the other breast makes less milk, as the baby gets older, he might not even want to feed from the other breast. He knows that the flow on this side is more, the flow on that side is not as good. And then they just start refusing one breast. Does it matter? Not for how much milk the mother can make for the baby. One breast can make enough milk for a baby for the entire duration that that baby is breastfeeding. The only problem is you will be a little lopsided. So one side will be bigger than the other. And sometimes you can even have a hard lump that forms and just stays for a long time. There is no real extreme negative known effect as a result of this. However, I'll say that the more you use the breast, the more efficient the entire system is. And the longer you breastfeed, the more protected you are from, even breast cancer and all of those things that can crop up later. So I would think it is better to give both breasts equal amount of stimulation to, you know, really ensure that you have a balance.
For more exclusive parenting content, visit www.parentcircle.com, your one-stop shop for everything parenting.